House Speaker Paul Ryan used his televised town hall meeting Monday to gingerly walk across the tightrope congressional Republican leaders will face this fall, how to put distance between themselves and President Donald Trump without alienating the White House. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/5cmp8walks/index.html single quote.